हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आज के इस लेक्चर में आपके साथ आंसर की शेयर करूंगा 28 सितंबर की। अगर लेक्चर हेल्पफुल एंड अच्छा लगे तो काइंडली सब्सक्राइब जरूर कीजिएगा एंड बेल आइकन को प्रेस भी जरूर कीजिएगा ताकि आने वाले लेक्चर्स आप तक पहुंच सकें। थैंक यू सो मच।
वेलकम टू लर्नर्स अकेडमी। आज के इस लेक्चर में मैं आपके साथ आंसर की शेयर करूंगा 28 सितंबर पीएमसी एमकेट पेपर 2021। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अगर लेक्चर हेल्पफुल एंड अच्छा लगे तो काइंडली सब्सक्राइब जरूर कीजिएगा एंड बेल आइकन को प्रेस भी जरूर कीजिएगा ताकि आने वाले लेक्चर्स आप तक पहुंच सके एंड इस लेक्चर को ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर करें। मैं जस्ट आपको करेक्ट आंसर्स डिस्प्ले करवाऊंगा ताकि वीडियो ज़्यादा टाइम ना ले और आपका टाइम भी बच सके। लेट्स स्टार्ट इट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, If flock of birds is flying, total momentum will be zero if the correct option from given options is delta, very tired and coming down to rest. If we want some explanation, the momentum of an object is defined to be product of object and its velocity. So in the case where one of the component is zero, object comes down to zero speed to rest, then total momentum of flock of identical birds is zero when they are very very tired and coming down to rest. Question number 2, we have EF lines emerge from. The correct option we have is beta, positive charge. And question number 3, we have acceleration time graph for SHM. Have a look on it, find it and tell us in comment section. Which of is not negative feedback? The correct option we have is Charlie, release of oxytocin due to uterus extension. If we want some information about it, oxytocin production and secretion is controlled by a positive feedback mechanism where release of hormone causes an action that stimulates more of its own release. Next question we have, which has highest penetration? The correct option we have is alpha, that is gamma. Next question we have is laser is, the correct option we have is alpha, that is stimulated emission. Next question we have is pregnancy maintained by, the correct option we have is progesterone. Alpha will be correct from given options. Next question we have, R does not depend upon, the correct option we have is alpha, nature of gas. Next question we have, Lindes method is not applicable to, the correct option we have is alpha, hydrogen and helium. They are non-polar in nature, so it's not easy to operate attractive forces between them, so they can't be liquefied by Lindes method. Next question we have is shape of iodine, the correct option we have is alpha, orthorhombic from given options. Next question we have is competitive inhibitor of succinic acid, the correct option we have is alpha, malonic acid. Next question we have is, can produce how many types of gametes, the correct option we have is 4. These are displayed here, you can see. Next question we have is a charge Q placed at the center of two charges plus Q and plus Q. The system is in equilibrium. Then the net force experienced by Q. So the correct option we have is zero at equilibrium. Net force will be zero. Hence, next question we have, my father dashed me to stay inside. The correct option we have is Charlie, advised. Next question we have is, according to Darwin, history of life is like a tree. The correct option we have is 3. Next question we have is every man lives and dies. The correct option we have from given, that is only 1 and 2 is correct. Every man lives and everyone dies. Next question we have geometry of acetal. The correct option we have is alpha tetrahedral. The correct option is alpha from given options. The central carbon atom has 4 bonds to it and it's therefore saturated, has tetrahedral geometry. Next question we have is what is unique in cardiac muscles? The correct option we have is alpha intercalated disc. Next question we have is number of revolutions in 720 degrees. The correct option we have is 2 revolutions. Alpha will be correct. Angle in ammonia, the correct option from given options we have is beta 107.2. Next question we have in aldehyde group, carbonyl group is attached to at least, the correct option we have is alpha 1 H atom. Next question we have is how many cellulose produced by a plant in a year? So the correct option we have is 100 billion tons. Charlie will be correct here. Next question we have is magnetic field on earth is, so the correct option we have is Charlie 0.60. Ethane has 5 bonds, so the correct option is alpha, that is 1. Next question we have is how many ATPs are needed in one contraction and relaxation cycle of muscles? The correct option we have is beta 2. Next question we have is after digestion food goes from stomach to, the correct option we have is small intestine. After food enters your stomach, the stomach muscles mix the food and liquid with digestive juices. The stomach slowly empties its contents called chyme into your small intestine. Next question we have, which of the following is prokaryotes? The correct option we have is alpha bacteria. Cyanobacteria move by, the correct option we have is gas vessel. Beta will be correct here. After that, the question we have is which of the following enzyme control urea cycle? The correct option we have is arginase. The beta will be correct option from given options. Next question we have is gestation period is, the correct option we have is alpha 280 days. 280 days. Next question we have, a color blind man marries a normal woman whose father was color blind. What percentage of children is expected to be color blind? The correct option we have is beta 50%. After that, the question we have is Mendelism plus genetics is called, the correct option we have is alpha neo Darwinism. And next question we have is father of genetics is Mendel. Alpha will be correct from given options. Next question we have is Lamarck was in charge of invertebrate collection of neutral history museum in, the correct option we have is alpha Paris. Next question we have is proglottids are found in, the correct option we have is alpha. Next question we have is syndesmosis is present between, the correct option we have is long bones. Beta will be correct here. After that, the question we have is in monkey, the correct option will be alpha from given options. After that, the question we have, after fertilization zygote move in fallopian tube called, the correct option we have is alpha implantation. After that, the question we have, which of the following theory explain chloroplast and mitochondria ATP formation? The correct option we have is beta cameos misses. So the generation of ATP by cameos misses occurs mitochondria and chloroplast as well as bacteria and archaea. An electron transport chain pumps H ions, protons in thiocolite spaces through thiocolite membranes to stroma fluid. Next question we have is HIV in goats is called. The correct options are Charlie and Delta. After that, the question we have is half wave rectifier, also called. The correct option we have is alpha, that is Klipper. And next question we have is opposite to diffusion is effusion. So the correct option is alpha. After that, the question we have, if a force is doubled by keeping mass constant, then acceleration will be doubled. So our correct option will be alpha. After that, the question we have, that is two samples A and B of gas initially at same pressure and temperature are compressed from volume V to divided by 2, A isothermally and B adiabatically. The final pressure of A is, the correct option we have is Charlie, less than pressure of B. Next question we have is in series combination of capacitors. So the correct option from given options is beta. Next question we have is unit of energy is from given options. The correct option will be delta, all of these joule, kilojoule and calorie. After that, the question we have is the organ that filters the lymph. The correct option will be Charlie, spleen. After that, the question we have is treponema palladium is, the correct option will be a beta gram negative. After that, the question we have, which has less ripple factor, the correct option we have is full wave rectifier. Beta will be correct here. Next question we have is, which of the following represent spin of two electrons in orbital? The correct option we have is beta. Next question we have, these are the final questions. So agar aapko lecture acha laga to kindly subscribe zarur kijiyega and bell icon ko press bhi zarur kijiyega taki aane wale lectures aap tak pahunch sake. Aur aap ye hamare kuch platforms hai, Learners Academy Facebook page bhi aap join kar sakte hain, YouTube channel bhi aur blogger website, taki aane wale lectures updates jo bhi ho aap tak pahunch sake.